my love of covet loving.
Last week, the judges said that they missed me performing bigger songs. That's why this week I chose to do Think by Aretha Franklin. That's the really meaty kind of singing that I love to do the most.
Here she is singing Aretha, Siobhan Magnus.
Back when I didn't even know you, you couldn't have been too much more intense.
Just a child.
I ain't no psychiatrist, I ain't no doctor with degrees, but it don't take too much IQ to see what you're doing to me. You better think about what you're trying to do to me. Oh, think that your mind gonna let yourself be free.
Listen, you know what's funny? You know what's funny to me? You picked the dopest, coolest, greatest singer of all time, Aretha. You come out, dude, you are so bold and so fearless. And let me tell you something, it was dope. You slayed it. I loved it. I was sitting here like, yo, man, she's just going crazy with this. She going for hers, the mouth open. Ah! I was like, yo! I loved it, dude. I loved it.
Oh, I loved it, too. And, you know, most people would say, don't take on such a big song.
I know.
But, you know, I mean, they also said, don't mix sleeves with a blanket. And look at the Snuggie. It's huge. So, I think, oh, man, that was good. Yes.
Thank you. I can't get over that note.
Yeah.
Who knew?
I don't know if there's a correlation between the glass blowing and being able to hit those notes. I don't know how you do that. I don't know how you hit that note.
Can I just say that I figured out how to do that, how to belt that high in the shower singing Kelly Clarkson. And
wow.
I have to thank her for it.
Wow.
How many years ago?
Maybe 2.5 or 3 years ago.
Okay. Look, once again, you're such a strange person. And I mean that as a compliment.
I get that a lot.
I mean that as a compliment. By the way, I love that film. I think your film actually made you, rather than colouring hippos, which we'd seen before, it made you interesting. I thought there were parts of the song which were terrible, and then that note was incredible. So it was, for me, it was two halves. But you are interesting and very, very talented.
Unique.
Siobhan, ladies and gentlemen.
Were you at all worried about that last note?
That note was probably the part I was least worried about, because it's my favorite part. And
you just
and
wanted to get there
the
sooner.
It's the most fun, yeah.
All right, if you want to vote for Siobhan, 1-866-IDOLS-10. 1-866-436-5710. If you are with AT&T, you can text the word VOTE to 5710. Thank you.